Condo owners sometimes get confused about the ownership of the cooling and heating system in their unit. Therefore, it's not very clear who should be responsible when something is wrong with the system. Is it the property management or is it themselves? A good rule of thumb is that any feature that's within the unit is the responsibility of that unit owner, unless it's otherwise stated in the declaration or the condo bylaws. Property management companies usually replace the filter twice a year. We highly recommend the unit owners do maintenance twice a year to assure comfortable, healthy, and a safe environment. For more tips on your heating and cooling system, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.